November 12th, night ride. Last night ride of 2016, ladies and gentlemen. First row underway. Follow me. All right, stop right here, stop right here. Where's Rob? Oh, hi, Rob! No, I'm not going. I'm dead last. Say this is row two here. I think so. They're still coming from the back there. Shit. Where, oh, there he is. Yeah, right there. There he goes. Following the DVD. There's row four. I can see the side by side. Get ready to duck in. Ooh, look at that. That's a nice blue light. I don't know if that's a side-by-side or what it is. Is that the Rhino? That's Chris. Get in front of me. Big old NASCAR race. Look at, they're already going up the hill. Oh, there's the new, there's one of the water bars. Be careful of these water bars. Right here, we're just doing our victory lap. You hear me? You hear me? Alright. I'm looking to see if anybody's behind you. There's our truck. Woo! Psych! NASCAR race. Swerve to heat up the tires. Stop. What the fuck happened? There's Steve's truck. We are officially on the trail. Fucking dust storm already. Oh, careful, here's a water bar. I jumped. Holy fuck, I can't see shit, man. It's way too dusty. Another water bar. Oh boy, here comes the mud. I didn't want to get all muddy, but... Back there? Glad that I get to share these memories with you. Hello. Slowing down. Traffic jam. I think they are. Why? I think I turned them on just in case. Why, are your hands hot? Alright. Hang on, I'm gonna jump off here. No, they're not gonna burn your hands because I only have them on low. What? That's a side by side. They don't allow cheats on the night ride. What, the one up against Chris? The one in front of Chris? Oh. Now down in here's where the new water bars are at, Dale was saying, or whatchamacallit was saying. Yeah. Thank you. Now we're going down to the mini mud pits. This should be fun. I'm looking to see if anybody's behind you. Yeah. Fuck it, I'll go home tonight and I'll throw everything in the dryer if I have to. I'm not gonna wash it, just gonna dry it. Nobody's going in the whatchamajigger. I know. Is it low? Is it high off? It looks low anyway. Oh yeah, it's low. Not a lot. Oh boy. Where are we going? Up this way. Follow me. Dry path. Oh boy. He's purposely getting us muddy. Oh boy. Feet up the seat. Fuck it, I'm riding the rack this entire trip. At least until we make it out of the fucking bucket pit anyway. You're right, I don't want to get fucking muddy at all, so. We're cooking! Keep up! Back there? 4. 10-4. No, 10-4. I can't do shit. Fucking steam hit Chris's drive back side. Way back there. Come on, woman, cook it. Let's go. Kick that shit in high gear. Stopping. Yeah, I know. Oh, we don't normally do this trail backwards. This is new. Jump right here. Oh, Look at that. Look at that. Suspension flex. I'm gonna buy another two-way radio for next year, and I'm just gonna that way, because me and Dale have one. I'm gonna buy one for Rob. Come on, woman, keep up. Careful, big dip. I have absolutely no idea where the fuck I'm at right now. Oh, I know where I'm at. No, I don't. Yeah, I know. We're going around the fucking around in the boneyard. I know. Where the hell's he taking us? Well, I know that. But I don't know if Chris is, Alright, I got Chris fucking with us. What are you gonna say? What are you doing? Brake lights. Oh, we're on the quickening. Quickening. Have a nice ride tomorrow. Go around me. Go, go, go. I want you in front. Just go, just go. I know, but I just want to watch you in front of me. Is that wrong? Yeah, we got the helmet communicators. We're all right. Stop. Stop. Okay. Nice night ride though. I want to see your rear end too. I want to see how your suspension and everything's handling the bumps. He's got to take a different route than us. He's wider. Oh, Jesus, here we go in the mud pits again. Well, I'm gonna be fucking sore tonight. Not really. Tony's taking us the exact same route he did before. All through the mud pits and shit. Chris? No, he's just falling back. Yeah, I know where we're at. We're going up by the highway. All those oncoming cars are probably thinking, what the fuck is going on here? What are all these lights coming at us? Highway. doing good. Oh yeah. Lower. No. We're actually lighting up the fucking signs out there. That's awesome. Way behind you. I'm back here. I see you. You just keep up with Chris. Oh boy, you better be careful. You're about to go off the side of that cliff. Burning my eyes. Alright, I'm good. Wow, I don't see anybody's lights. All I see is Chris's taillights. Yeah, it's the exact same route we took before. We should be coming up to a hill. Yeah. Ooh, fuck, I hit that rock. Let's see. Hang on, stop. What's up, beautiful? How you doing? Come here often? No, don't put it in park. Oh, what switch? Oh. Alright, go. Let go of your brake and fall back behind me for a minute. Just let go of your brake. Shit. Alright, good. Rock it a little. Coast back into me a little bit. Don't put it in reverse, just... Fucking thumb is numb. I see it. Out of the field to be back night riding on your own quad. I hear you. I know, I hear them. I know, I see them. Well, they're not broke down alone, so they keep moving. Right back there's where your Wolverine broke down. I see those guys behind me. I don't know if they're moving or not. I don't even see their lights now. I don't even see them guys with lights. That cold out here. I thought it was going to be much colder. I guy behind us. That's cool. There comes somebody behind us anyway. Let him behind us. Yeehaw! I don't even know where that. Well. There's snow this whole park, so. Yeah. Actually, lights down there off to the right. Right, man, left, whatever. Four. Oh, we're taking the bypass up the boulder crawl. Yeah, I know where we're at. Fading back again. They're fading back again. Oh no, here they come. Thank you. cool. You know, I'm glad the cat family made it out Swamp and Alley tonight. This is like a night ride with Chris the guide. I don't even see anybody else. Great. Oh yeah. I'm gonna have to tag the video on November 12th night ride. Something about Chris being a guide. You guys behind me are following me, that's funny. I know right where I'm at. I'm gonna be right up here by the playground. Someone's going home. You guys okay? I think we got one broken down. She's moving. Okay.
I just didn't know if you needed like more club or what.
Ready, because Chris is gonna go nuts, I think. Oh, we're already up by the playground. I guess not. None of this looks familiar, I'll tell you that. No. We get lost in this part, I'm fucked. Oh, here we go. Here's the playground. That's the tree root you just, yeah, here's the playground. Oh, okay, we're up here. Yeah, we're good. Oh, my radio's quiet. I like the city lights at night. Wow, it's fucking pitch black behind me. Pitch fucking black. I don't know. I guess they're all going to group together. Well, they're all going back to the parking lot, so I guess they're all just going to group together. Yeah, well, those guys probably are going to help out the other ones. They're going to work as a team to get back to the parking lot, I'm sure of it. How's your hand? I hear you. 2 days of riding, it'll do that. 2 days of riding will do that. Oh, here come the guys that were broke down, the father and son. Yep, caught up to the pack. Ride with the pack? Bitches, we are the pack. Are we breaking here or no? Short break.